Onto the SNAL, the Art of Living Foundation has used Africa Day as a way of promoting peace in African countries. The foundation, working alongside different organizations, prioritizes meditation as a way to a stress-free society. Now, its main objective is promoting peace by putting efforts into a fight against mental health, depression, anxiety, and stress.
Inhlangano ye-Art of Living Foundation elwela ke ukuthula ezwenikazi lase-Afrika isebenzise inyanga yokubungaza e-Afrika njengendlela yokugqugquzela ukuthula. Umqondisi wey'nhlelo kule nhlangano uthi ke ukuzindla kungadlala indima enkulu ekwakheni ukuthula kumuntu ngamunye ukuze kuzozuzeka ukuthula ezwenikazi lonkana.
As we celebrate Africa Month, Africa Day, and bringing peace. Peace in the world, peace on the continent. So as meditation is being instrumental in taking that outer world of activity into the inner world of silence, we really wanted to be here in the heart of Soweto, where so many folks from the organization have been facilitating programs here in Soweto, working with youth, working with children. And we feel that meditation is that which is going to bring about inner peace and outer dynamism. What we're noticing now is that, you know, stress is just taking everybody by surprise, in that health is being impacted, families, relationships, etc. impacted. It all starts with first cultivating your own mind.
Omunye wabasebenzela le nhlangano eGoli uthi ke bakhulekela nokuthula okhethweni oluzayo eNingizimu Afrika njengendlela yokuqhuba ukwakha ukuthula.
We praying for the election that they go peacefully and also to help the youth. You know, we would like to introduce youth to the meditation because it helps with the mind, you know. It will really help youth because from what we see, it's like youth of today, they really don't have anything to fall back on. And it's so for them to, when they meditate, it will help them with the dealing with their minds and dealing with stress.
Le nhlangano ke ibika ukuthi isabalale nakwamanye amazwe lapho ke isiza khona abantu ngabanye ukuqinisekisa ukuthi wonke umuntu nokuthula kusukela kuyena ngaphakathi. Ezindabeni ze Soweto TV kubekwa umqondisi Myeni.